It's your boy D-Neil back with another reaction video. Guys, we're here with Ariana Grande singing Positions. This is such a recent song. And guys, I really rock with Ariana Grande heavy. I believe her voice is top tier. That's just what I believe. I believe her voice is top tier. Ariana Grande is beautiful. That's amazing talent, guys. We ain't going to the ring or talk about all that. I don't know what this position song is going to be about, so I'm ready to jump in and find out. Before we do, subscribe button, guys, is somewhere on your screen. Please do not continue without first hitting that subscribe button. I appreciate you. Thank you. After you do that, guys, my social media names are in the corner. I'm going to put the links in the description. All you got to do is hit the link, follow your boy, and talk to me, guys. I'm human. I will talk back. Stop talking, though. Ariana, what we in for? Okay, oh, the White House? Is that one? Oh!
Heaven sent you to me. I'm just hoping I don't be.
Bro, this is a. Ariana, hey, no, you're too beautiful. Yeah, I can't. Her voice is just so soft. No, but she gave me like, y'all seen Scandal? If y'all haven't seen Scandal, go watch Scandal. She gave me Olivia Pope vibes, like when she was sitting in that chair and all. Hey, like a boss. You know what I'm saying? Like she was a boss. Hey, but hey, switching positions for you. You know what I'm saying? Keep going, Ariana. Keep going. I like it.
But I get tired of running. Fuck it, now I'm running with you. With you. So boy, I'm trying to meet your mama on a Sunday.
Yeah.
To make a lot of love on a Monday.
Yeah.
Never need no one else, babe. Cause I'll be switching the positions for you.
I'm just switching in positions for you, know what I'm saying? Hey. I see she the boss. Look, she out here running the country. But she tired of being alone, you know what I'm saying? Switching positions for you. Hold on, let me call my mom so she can meet her on Sunday. You know what I'm saying? Cause I'm trying to be very out. You know, hey, that's just how it is. You know what? But Ariana is dope. I like this. I be switching positions, but I usually sound like Ariana off the camera. I can sound just. Look at how boss, like, look at this little group, like, this group is like boss women. Boss women. Go! It's some stuff that I don't do, you know what I'm saying? But for you, I kind of want to. Cause you down for me and I'm down for you. Ariana, I'm down for you too. Trust me, I am. Oh my, this song, man. She loves her man that much that she's willing to do the stuff that she doesn't usually do. But she wants to now. Like, no, hey, that's love. That's love, baby. Keep going. You're stabbing me.
Switching in positions for you.
walk them dogs for you, Ariana. Oh my God. I feel like y'all should definitely spam Ariana's social media. Show this video to her. But that's just me. That is just me. I don't know. You got Twitter and Instagram, whatever. Nah, but guys, this is dope. Ariana Grande is an incredible artist, incredible voice. I really like her. Well, that's it for this one. Guys, if you guys got a favorite song or favorite artist you want to hear me react to, please don't hesitate to drop it in the comment section down below. That's kind of what that conversation is for. It's for y'all. But, sorry. After you do that, guys, do not forget to hit the subscribe button. Hit that button. After you do that, give it a thumbs up and ring the post notification bell so you know when the next reaction video is dropping. It's just info you need to know. I'm just helping you out. That's all. That's what I love to do. Other than that, guys, my social media names are in the corner. Got links in the description. All you got to do is hit the link. Follow your boy. When you follow me, make sure you message me. This is a necessity. Let me know you're from the Dream Team. Because, I mean, I love talking to you guys. You guys are the most incredible team on YouTube. It's your boy, D'Neal. Out.